Detroit Lions wide receiver Jameson Williams recorded 2 touches in his rookie season, a 41-yard touchdown reception, and a 40-yard run. A knee injury delayed Williams' NFL debut, but the speedy receiver should have plenty of opportunities to provide big plays in 2023. He will be a high upside player to target in the middle rounds,